Okay, so now we have a different thing. We're saying something makes one orbit in 0.3 seconds. So what I'm really telling you is that the period, the time it takes to make one complete revolution, is 0.3 seconds. So I'm giving you period. All right. Radius is still 1.1. And we are looking for linear velocity again. So in this case, we would have the other formula. We have velocity is equal to 2 pi r divided by t. All right. So we have 2 times pi times our r, 1.1, divided by 0.3. Plug it in and get your answer.